To remove the unit is just a reverse of that process, whereby you take the little clip that's underneath here, pull it, the unit is released, and you would remove the cassette in this manner to take it away. Most people who have boats have a couple of these on board so that they don't have to worry too much about not being able to actually empty the cassette unit when it's actually full.